Wolfheart, and welcome back to Resident Evil Village, where we're getting into some fishy business, I should say. I'm going to continue on with draining the reservoir.
If it's just looking, window sharp away.
I'm not too sure if I want to... Screw it, that can go. Right, can I sell? Oh. 50, 60, 80. Oh, I don't want to sell it yet.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Like what? Well. Spend on anything.
Pay me no mind.
Ooh, I can do that one. I'll do that because I need a fish. Damage taken when guarding decreases permanently. Damn, if I only had one more fish, I want health. That would be nice.
Thank you.
There we go.
Now to cook.
First, we do this one.
Here it is. Please join me. I wouldn't mind having that again.
Need one more fish for that.
You have an eye for quality. Thank you.
Let's continue. So the bottom one is. Alright, that's blue, so these have to be greenish colour? Is there anything on the back? Oh, it's the other way around. Okay. Alright. So. Orange. Orange. Blue. White. Then. White. Oh. Yep. Strain the water.
Got it.
I'm guessing I'm going out this way. Oh, I can't make anything. You need herbs for that. Wow, it is super dark down here. October 1st, a sunny day. Mother Miranda brought me 5 people from the village, just like I asked. Asked? I made them sleep with some liquid and put cadu in their tummies. I'm looking forward to the cadu to grow in their tummies. October the 2nd, a cloudy day. 4 of the people from the village are dead this morning. One is almost a lichen. I sent it to my lab on the mountain. I failed again. Mother wants strong fezzles, but I cannot get any. I would need more people from the village. Ooh, what's this? I'm guessing you go into there. Okay. Yeah. Oh, some more of these. I can't craft any of these. Let's
Can't get caught.
Oh, bloody hell. That took a lot. Nice.
In death as he was in life. Disgusting.
All right, before I leave, I should have a quick look around for stuff. Reload. I've got one left and well, that's the third one down. Anything else around here? Oh, there's another barrel in there. Oh well. I collected everything there. Alright. Like that. Make sure everything's good to go.
The exit's up ahead.
I'll create one of those. Mother Miranda gave me a rose jar. No one likes me, which is why I thought they would leave me out again. But Heisenberg said that was why we each get a rose. The ceremony cannot happen without us all there. Mother didn't seem to care, though. Mother said rose is a vessel. With a vessel, Mother can get her real child back, even though she has been dead for a very long time. But if Mother does then, what will happen to me? I'm not her real child. Would she abandon me? No, I don't want that. No, 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 no.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
I was thinking that. Can I do?
Is that alive?
No secrets around here. Right, before I go, gotta get that labyrinth puzzle. This is around here. Also, going back this way, there was oh, there. Is that all of them? Yes. Cows. Nope, doesn't look like it. Right. I wonder if this restocked. No, that's just the boat. No, nope, that's it then. All right, we shall continue on. I don't know why it says labyrinth puzzle here, because can't see anything. Can't go into there. I don't know. Well, we're going to miss one of the crystals. That's it, we're on our way out. Alright, it's on this side, isn't it? Save. Ooh. I think I've already got that one. Kill the piggies. And then there was some. Yes, it does. Treasure up here, which means there's stay still, please. Come on, just land your bus. Right. Ooh, mermaid ball. Good, I didn't miss it. There you go, you swine. Nope, that's not you. That's the other one then. Come on, I can hear you.
Thank you.
I wish you. Treasure is over there. Coming out, bitches. Right. Can I make any? No. Ooh, I can make explosive rounds. Thank you. Where is that? 910. Oh. Nope, still can't make any bullets. Where is he? I got. Oh, I've only got. Come, please tell me I have no. Yep. Oh, is he upstairs? Read this first. Mother Miranda gave me a mountain. Now I can do lots and lots of Kadu experiments. This is my secret special laboratory. I did 3 Kadu experiments today, but they all went pop and made a mess. I put the Kadu and then I tried putting wolf blood from a needle into the spine. The person wriggled a lot and then killed my assistant. I could not hold it down, so I put it in a cage. Now I have to feed it. The Magnum! Where's this other guy then? Right, so first of all, what I want to do Let's lay down this. Come on, where are you? Come back down there again. Don't know. Where the hell is he? I did it. Crystal Beast. Nice. Well, we are. More flashbangs. They came in quite handy. Right, that's the massive beast gone now. So, yeah, I can make a move from here. Go all the way back. Open. Why was that locked? How did I... This way. I would like to see the Duke first. Is there any houses I haven't done yet? And, Eric's... Was it this way? I think it's blocking there. Right. Some chicken through here. Good, everything's starting to come together. There's the other one. Come here, come here. Right, so, yeah, all the chickens are dead. Where does that go then? I haven't noticed it before, let's have a look. Oh, was this just a way to us? Escape. Yeah, look that way. Oh. Hello? Sweet. Right. That's that way. I want to go up there. Put the last, no, the next one in. Like this. Hello, Duke.
Ah. My apologies.
I'll be fine. Crystal piece, it's only 20,000 actually, huh? That is combinable. Cool.
This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. Ah, thank you. Now to cook.
You got one.
Here it is. Please, join me.
More help?
Not a bad dish.
Can't do that one. Or that one. Or that one.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Fine, we'll see what you got. Yes, please.
I saw you eyeing that one.
Gunsmith. I've got no of the Magnum at the moment.
One moment, please. These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
If I sell that now...
To hunger is to be alive.
So great that. Ammo capacity.
Aha!
Really speed, yes.
Aha!
Ooh, that's too expensive. And I don't have that many bullets for it. I'm going to do the reload speed.
Might as well go right.
One moment, please.
Reload speed on that. No. I think that's it. That's good. Right then.
Please come again.
So, shortcut. Right. I'm gonna load that, but I'm gonna put the shortcut magnum into that. I'm dragging you out of there. You up there. Good, that's all the items sorted. Right then. Shall leave it for this time. And, see you next one, where we go after the fourth and final lord. So, thank you very much for watching. I have been Dark Wolf Heart, and I'll see you next time.